We are in the fourth chapter of Mandukya Upanishad. The first section we studied about Agama Prakarana, where the 12 mantras of Upanishad plus some Karika Sutras, Slokas have come. नेक्स्ट वी सा वैथत्य प्रकरण एंड थर्ड वी सा अद्वैत प्रकरण. नाउ दिस प्रकरण इज नेम्ड एज अलात शांति. अलात शांति. नाउ दिस प्रकरण हैज एग्जैक्टली 100 श्लोकास. Now, what is meaning of alata? Alata. Alata is mashal, torch. What is this mashal or torch? When it is moved, ghumaya. It's called firebrand. In the space, when the torch or mashal is moved faster, it will create whatever shape that you want to create, a circle, triangle, rectangle, or number 8, or any number. It will come and it exists before your eyes for few moments. you can see it. But has any form has really come out from the mashal or torch as a shape which we speak about? Has it really come out from the torch? I mean, you stop moving it, encircling it in a circular motion. Does it mean that whatever has come out had gone back and merged into the torch? Does this mean at the time of our perception, has it gained any status of reality? These are the questions. So when the bindu, the point, is moving at rapid speed, so nothing has come out from the lamp. Nothing will go back into the lamp or the mashal or torch. But what is seen in between is only an illusion and not real, because nothing has actually come out, nothing had gone back into the torch. Therefore, what is seen by us in space is actually non-existent. It is an illusion. So during the movement, after the movement, and before the movement begin, the circle motion, the bindu, the point of the light, always resting in itself. It is not creating any shapes. So when this stops, then we experience Shanti. So this is called Alata Chakra. Alata Chakra. This is called Alata. So Alata Shanti. Now, one important sadhana is that instead of fighting with the jagat, what we are seeing, if we understand that what he is seeing by us is actually doesn't exist because of some disturbance in my mind, these things are seen. So therefore, it has no locus standi. The world, this variety is only like a smoke existing in space. but space is untouched by the smoke. Similarly, this entire srishti, this duality, is existing, but the space is untouched by it. So if we slowly this understand that the shanti is actually in recognizing this, that the duality which is being perceived by us is in fact an appearance, therefore the more I try to run towards the world to discover a peace, more my existing peace is disturbed. Then what happens? Shanti prakriya begins in us. Shanti prakriya, the process of being myself at peace, that begins. How does it begin? It begins, that means the more the mind vibrates, more this duality is seen. And more perceptions are noticed. Very carefully listen. That which is not seen by a person of relatively calmer mind, a person of agitated mind, a person of calculative mind, a person of crooked mind, a person of vyavaharic mind, sees something more than the person with calmer mind. This is how what happens is, not the physical perception alone. Physical world perception may be same, but the difference is that loka vyavahar jnana jo hai, that becomes more and more. That I start seeing things which a normal person, a pure person will not see, cannot see. So I educate him that, you know, look, this is the world, this situation, in this person, these are all the proper problems. इसीलिए उसके लिए ऐसा करते हैं, इसके पीछे ये मतलब है, इन दोनों के बीच में संबंध के पीछे ये मतलब है, इन तीनों के परस्पर संबंध में इसके पीछे मकसद यही है, तुम ये जान लो, ये इसीलिए ऐसे बात कर रहे हैं. Like what happens is, we are dragged into more and more subtleties of the individual personalities and transactions, which are exactly not actually not required for a spiritual seeker to know. For example, if a crooked mind is sitting next to me and if somebody comes and put namaskar and I give prasad, he says Hari Om, I say Hari Om, and he goes off. But the other person sitting, he will give a commentary to it, that Swamiji, you know, why he came now? Why he put namaskar there? Aisa namaskar kabhi isse pehle kiya kya? No, these are all the dirty mind protruding into nonsense, unrequired areas. I say, he had come, he had put namaskar, he got the prasad and went away. I am not interested to calculate why he would have come here, except on face value. So I don't, this is not a vyavahar. If he tells me something, I can answer. If he doesn't ask nothing, I have nothing to talk from my side. So aaya, pranam kiya, chala gaya, bas ho gaya. But a crooked mind, a dirty mind calculates 100 things. So when this kind of function is taking place in the mind, where is peace? Thinking. So in every vyavahar, we are alata shanti, which is seen like a firebrand, the shapes created by the movement of the firebrand. And we give status of reality and we discover it, we investigate it, and we act as though we are very wiser people in the world, because we know many things of what? Of the Alata Shanti, of the Chakra. So peace is not gained. So, in life, when you want really peace, when is this anatta, this becomes shanti? Because when we try to live life selflessly, with limited and minimum interactions with the world outside as much as required, as prescribed by our dharma, swadharma, then this shanti, this alata becomes shanti, because we slowly, from the details of it, investigating into that particular thing, what is the length of the circle, diameter, radius, how many colors are there now, what is its glowing capacity, intensity, with what speed this chakra is moving, all these questions are useless. That is Bhagavan Ramana Maharshi ke paas, the world is in problem. Ramana Maharshi would say, which world is problem? This world is problem. Who is seeing the world? To whom it is perceived? By whom? By me. So you are the seeing it? Yes. Then find out who am I. When you know yourself, it's the greatest service to the world, he said. So, like Nisargadatta Maharaj, any question you ask of related to the world, he would say, "Is dukaan mein nahi milta." Fir kis is dukaan mein kya milta hai? Sirf Brahma Tattva. ब्रह्म के बारे में यदि पूछना है तो पूछो, तर्क के बारे में, शास्त्र के बारे में, संघ के बारे में पूछना है तो ये दुकान नहीं है, जाओ. सो अदर देन ट्रूथ एवरीथिंग बिकम्स मिथ्या, देयरफॉर दिस बिकम्स शांति. स्लोली यू रिकॉग्नाइज that why should I investigate that which is illusion? What is the purpose of investigating an illusion? Tell me. There is no purpose. Therefore, this alata is there, this kind of a chakra, which is the torch moving in high speed, and therefore different shapes are created. This is called alata existence. That becomes shanti. So no more traveling, no more mind wandering into the world outside. And slowly a seeker will feel ध्यान से सुनना कि धीरे 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 he will reach a state wherein other than absolute peace he doesn't want anything. He is ultimately he gives up experiences also. Now we are running after experiences. ये अनुभव चाहिए वो अनुभव चाहिए but experience itself is a disturbance. To the unlimited peace. जो भी अनुभव तो अनुभव itself is दुखमय. उस स्तर पर when we reach, because experience is a disturbance in my consciousness. Any experience you take, any experience, then you reach a state wherein after you cross this, this is very difficult to understand. We are running after experiences. When you spend time in solitude, shant, man ko shant karao. When you did feel that anything of running after any experience is disturbance in my consciousness, then afterwards, one more subtle state is your existence itself gives you pain. What existence? Existence as separate individual. From the totality, I am separate, that itself becomes painful. That individuality which is maintained by ego, that itself becomes a thorn in my pure consciousness. Then that time that's it. Then real shanti. That is shanti. So when this alatha duality nithya is become peaceful, then the real shanti comes. Because as long as you say I want peace, who want peace? I want is a desire. Hanji, remove want and what remains is I without want. Is it peaceful? Yes, 90%. But what is absolute peace? This I which is there, it may again start another want. So I which is there should be dissolved in the universal I. That is total peace. मुझे शांति चाहिए इज ए बकवास स्टेटमेंट है. बकवास. मुझे शांति चाहिए, इट्स अ यूजलेस थर्ड रेट स्टेटमेंट. दैट इज कॉल्ड अलापाशा. दैट इज अलाप शब्द. दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ अलाप, शांति प्रकरण. नाउ आचार्य सेज संबंध भाष्य, ओंकार निर्णय द्वारेण आगमतः प्रतिज्ञातस्य अद्वैतस्य बाह्य विषय भेद वैधत्याच्च सिद्धस्य पुनः अद्वैते शास्त्रयुक्तिभ्यां साक्षात् निर्धारितस्य एतद् उत्तमं सत्यम् इति उपसंहार कृतान्ते. ओंकार निर्णय द्वारेण आगमतः, आगमतः आगम शास्त्र, आगम मीन्स थ्रू वेदास, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ स्क्रिप्चर्स. आगमतः ओंकार निर्णय द्वारेण, बाय डिटरमाइनिंग द मीनिंग ऑफ ओम आ ओ म, so by determining the meaning of om, omkara nirnaya dwarena agamatah nirnaya dwarena, that omkara nirnaya, we have determined the meaning of om through a u ma, akara ukara makara and all those things. How did we determine this omkara akara ukara makara? Shastratah agamatah, through shastra pramana, not according to our whims and fancies. So agamatah nirnaya, determined, ascertained, concluded. Agamatah pratijñātasya, and pratijña was given. In that Adava Agama Prakarana, Pratijna is Advaita Pratijna. What is Pratijna Vakyam? Advaita Meva Satyam. That non-duality alone is real. So that Pratijna was fulfilled, was shown, was completed by saying, with the help of the scriptures, by saying, by determining the omkara a umakara dwara, it was ascertained and proved beyond doubt that advaita is the reality. What is the pramana? Shastra pramana. So there it was promised, pratijna vakya, so declared advaita was real. So advaitasya. Now bahya vishaya veda vaitatyacha siddhasya. So this is agama prakarana. In the first chapter, the non-duality was explained. Sarvam brahma ke vakya dwara. Everything is brahma. Upanishad statement. In second chapter, बाह्य विषय भेद वैतत्यच्च वैतत्याच्च, द डिफरेंसेस दैट आर सीन इन दि इफ अद्वैत इज रियल, नॉन ड्युअलिटी इज रियल, देन व्हाट अबाउट द ड्युअलिटी आउटसाइड? तो उसका भी आप बताना है. तो अद्वैत इज रियल, ओके, बट व्हाट इज एक्सपीरियंस द्वैत? देन व्हाट इज द्वैत? So dvaitatya prakarana, dvaitatya means non duality, differences are shown, actually they are not there, through yukti in the second chapter. So sarvam brahma Upanishad mentioned, because Upanishad says sarvam brahma, should we accept it? Number one, because Upanishad says sarvam brahma, everything, nothing else other than brahma, Upanishad vakya, Veda vakya. But what is our experience? Duality. So why should we accept Veda? Because Veda said, should we accept it? Then what about duality? Therefore, what the pratignya was done in the first chapter, the Advaitam is real. That was told in the second chapter, Vaitatya Prakarana, stating that the duality which is seen by us actually doesn't exist. First question, देखिए first question, गुरु बताते हैं कि अद्वैत अलोन इज रियल. अच्छा गुरु जी, मान तो लिया, मगर फिर इसका बात क्या है? किसका? द्वैत प्रपंच का. आप तो कह दिया अद्वैत, जब द्वैत का अनुभव हो रहा है तो इसके बारे में आप क्या कहेंगे? तो ये प्रश्न आता है. तो इस प्रश्न को जवाब देते हुए, प्रश्न का जवाब देते हुए दूसरा अध्याय में इट वॉज मैंशन दैट वॉट यू आर सीइंग इज एक्ट, जो आपको जैसा दिख रहा है वास्तव में वो वैसा नहीं है. अब अद्वैत में बाधा क्या है? बाध बनकर क्या है द्वैत? मेरा अनुभव. So, द्वैत का अनुभव ही बाधा पड़ गए वहां पे अद्वैत अनुभूति के लिए. शास्त्र तो कहते हैं अद्वैत, शास्त्र को मानना पड़ेगा, अनुभव विरुद्ध है. तो युक्ति के द्वारा, थ्रू रीजनिंग, थ्रू लॉजिक, इट वॉज प्रूव्ड बाह्य विषय भेद वैतत्याच सिद्धस्य, इट वॉज प्रूव्ड अनरियलिटी ऑफ दिस एक्सटर्नल वर्ल्ड has been proved in the second chapter of this Mandukya Upanishad through logic. What is the logic? जैसे आपको ये दिख रहा है वास्तव में वो वैसा नहीं है. अच्छा, so logic द्वारा, ध्यान से सुनिए, through logic, through तर्क, through reasoning, it was shown that this duality is not real. अच्छा, तीसरा प्रश्न उठेगा कि देखिए महाराज, हाँ आपने this duality को असत्य करके दिखाने के लिए, इस द्वैत को असत्य का सच करके या असत्य करके दिखाने के लिए आपने क्या लाया? युक्ति लाया. अच्छा सर, अनेक प्रकार के युक्तियों के द्वारा आपने ये साबित कर दिया कि ये द्वैत प्रपंच जो दिखाई दे रहा है, जो द्वैत भेद जो दिखाई पड़ रहा है वास्तव में वो भेद नहीं है, ऐसा करके आपने युक्तियों के द्वारा बता दिया, साबित कर दिया. यदि मानते हैं ठीक है, अभी अब बताइए कि हम जैसे आप युक्ति लाकर बता दिया कि द्वैत नहीं है, वैसे ही हम अनेक प्रकार के युक्तियों लाकर भी हम दिखा सकते हैं कि अद्वैत भी नहीं है. अब ये बताओ ये क्या करेंगे? आप एक युक्ति लाकर दिखा दिया कि ये द्वैत नहीं है. यू ब्रॉट सम लॉजिक एंड रीजनिंग एंड शोड दैट दिस ड्यूअलिटी इज नॉट रियल. सपोज इफ आई ब्रिंग अनदर लॉजिक, अनदर रीजनिंग ऑल्सो आई कैन इक्वली ब्रिंग to show that that Advaita what you are talking about non-duality also doesn't exist. Therefore in third chapter the such kind of logics reasoning will not work because Advaita is really real. Dvaita Parpancha is unreally real. So to prove that you cannot fiddle with this system, with this Advaita Siddhanta, only one consciousness is there, ekameva advitiyam. So to mention that, so that therefore one yukti, first pratignya, what is pratignya? Brahma satyam jagan mithya. फिर जीव वो तीन ही पदार्थ है, ब्रह्म जगत एंड जीव, और ईश्वर जीव जगत इज देयर, ब्रह्म सत्यम जगत मिथ्या. फिर जीव जीवो ब्रह्म ही बना पर जीव ब्रह्म एव न अपरः इज नो अदर देन डिफरेंस बिटवीन जीव एंड ब्रह्म. ये तीनों का बता दिया, अभी तीन ही चीज है, ईश्वर जीव जगत. जगत मिथ्या, ईश्वर सच मानते हैं. जगत और ईश्वर के संबंध में ईश्वर सच्चाई है, जगत मिथ्या है. फिर बड़बड़ जीव भैया, जीव इज नन अदर देन ईश्वर ओनली. अच्छा, सो देयरफॉर नाउ द सेम द फर्स्ट प्रतिज्ञा, सेकंड इज द ड्यूअलिटी इज ड्यूअल, द आउटसाइड ड्यूअलिटी इज प्रूव्ड, इट इज एक्चुअल डजंट एग्जिस्ट. But what about the logic? I can think another logic to prove same thing in the same way that a non-duality also doesn't exist, is a mithya, is unreal. No, 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 no. For that also you bring whatever logic, but we have our logic also to prove that Advaita is real. Some people are there. तो ठीक है, अद्वैत है, अद्वैत माने ओनली एक ही है. वो एक जो है उसको हम कहते हैं शून्य, क्योंकि शून्य में अनेकता, अनेक प्रकार का शून्य नहीं हो सकता है. दे कैन नॉट बी टू टाइप्स ऑफ नॉन एग्जिस्टेंस. वॉट एवर इज वन ओनली एंड दैट इज नॉन एग्जिस्टेंस, ओनली वन, दैट ऑल्सो प्रॉब्लम. सो फर्स्ट प्रतिज्ञा, देन द्वैत भाव से सिद्ध, आई मीन वैतत्याच सिद्धस्य पुनः अद्वैते शास्त्र युक्तिभ्याम साक्षात निर्धारितस्य पुनः अगेन इन थर्ड चैप्टर पुनः अद्वैते इन अद्वैत प्रकरण शास्त्र युक्तिभ्याम थ्रू द रीजनिंग गिवन इन द स्क्रिप्चर्स इट हैज बीन प्रूव्ड साक्षात निर्धारितस्य. There the Advaita is directly determined without any doubt, ambiguity. Shastra mein hi Shruti, Shruti Vakya, Shruti, one Upanishad declares something, so uska pramana Shastra mein hi milta hai. शास्त्र के बाहर जाके ढूंढना ये जरूरी नहीं है. जैसे आप जितने भी प्रश्न उठाते हैं रामायण के बारे में, उन सभी प्रश्नों का उत्तर आपको रामायण में ही मिलेगा. भगवद गीता में आप जितने प्रश्न उठाएंगे सभी प्रश्न गीता में ही मिलेंगे का जवाब. वैसे ही भागवत, वैसे ही अष्टादश पुराण, वैसे ही महाभारत, उसी को कहते हैं शास्त्र. मैं तो पढ़ लिया, बहुत सारे डाउट्स है, डाउट्स आए माने ठीक से नहीं पढ़ा. सो पुनः अद्वैते इन अद्वैत प्रकरण थर्ड चैप्टर में पुनः अद्वैते शास्त्र युक्तिभ्याम साक्षात निर्धारितस्य एतद् उत्तमं सत्यम इति उपसंहारः कृतान्ते. अंत में उपसंहार किया गया, इट वॉज विथड्रॉन, द उपनिषद हैज कंक्लूडेड विद द थॉट एतद् उत्तमं सत्यम, दिस इज द अल्टीमेट ट्रूथ. व्हाट इज द अल्टीमेट ट्रूथ? इट सेज लास्ट श्लोक एतदुत्तमं सत्यं यत्र किंचित् न जायते. व्हाट इज द अल्टीमेट सत्यम? उत्तमं सत्यं यत्र किंचित् न जायते, देयर फ्रॉम वेयर नथिंग इज बॉर्न, नथिंग इज बॉर्न फ्रॉम एनीथिंग, दैट इज द अल्टीमेट सत्यम. यत्र किंचित् न जायते इति उत्तमं सत्यम. सो इन द थर्ड चैप्टर अद्वैत प्रकरण अद्वैत थ्रू शास्त्र युक्ति, युक्ति मेंशन्ड इन शास्त्र, इट वॉज कंक्लूडेड डिटर्मेंड दैट नॉन ड्यूअलिटी अलोन इज रियल एंड अल्टीमेटली कंक्लूडेड दिस अद्वैत प्रकरण सेइंग दैट उत्तमम सत्यम इज व्हाट, नथिंग हैज कम आउट फ्रॉम एनीथिंग. That means what? Whatever is Advaita Vastu is there, Advaita Vastu, Vaiseka Vaisehi hai bas. That is it. So, therefore, in the fourth chapter now, Satyamiti Upasamahara Krutante. Tasya, Yetasya, Agamarthasya, Advaita Darshanasya, Pratipaksha Bhuta Advaitinaha, Vainashikascha, Teshamcha, Anyonya Virodhat, Ragadveshadi Kleshaspadam Darshanamiti, Mithya Darshanatvam Suchitam. It was shown. What is it now? Tasya, etasya, agamarthasya, advaita darshanasya. Advaita darshanasya, pratipaksha bhuta advaitinaha. Now again it is shown that the opponents of advaita siddhanta, they are there. What are they? Agamarthasya, advaita darshanasya, pratipaksha bhuta. Those who are opponents of this Advaita Siddhanta propounded by the Veda, Upanishads, actually. But they are opponents also. Opponents of Advaita, those who don't believe in the Advaita Siddhanta. So, Advaitasya Pratipaksha Bhutaha. Who are they? Dvaitinaha. Oh, Dvaitinaha. Vainashikascha, that is nihilist, Buddhists also. They also don't believe Advaita. So, Vainashikascha, Shunyavaja, Teshamcha, among themselves, Anyonya Virodhat, they are mutually quarreling. Advaiti ke liye, Advaita, Advaiti is not in loggerheads with any Siddhanta. देखिए अद्वैत और द्वैत, अद्वैत द्वैत के बीच में युद्ध भी नहीं हो सकता, क्योंकि अद्वैत के सामने, अद्वैती के सामने द्वैत है ही नहीं, तो किससे लड़ाई करें? बट अमोंग द्वैतास, एक एक प्रकार के द्वैत को मानता है, दूसरा दूसरे प्रकार का द्वैत मानता है. भाई द्वैत, अलग अलग प्रकार के द्वैत, कोई सारूप्य, कोई सायुज्य, कोई सामीप्य, कोई सालोक्य. कोई कहता है बार बार जीव आते हैं, जीव जीव के रूप में रहते हैं. कोई कहता है फिर दोबारा नहीं आता, जीव जीव के स्थिति में अथवा लोक में जाके भगवान के साथ रहता है हमेशा के लिए, चाय वाय सप्लाई करते रहते हैं भगवान को. कोई कहता है तो कुछ भी नहीं है, ये द्वैत जो है वो द्वैत द्वैत ही रहेगा. कोई कोई शाश्वत तत्व करके कोई नहीं है, भगवान ही अनेक रूप धारण करके करते 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 रूप बदल रहा है उनका, अपना रंग बदल रहा है, बदलते जा रहा है, ऐसे बदलते जा रहा है, बदलते जा रहा है, मगर है भगवान का शक्ति, सर्वशक्तिमान है, अनंत शक्ति है उनके पास, पर बदल रहा है काम का बार बार, एक स्टैंडर्ड रूप उसका नहीं है. अनेक प्रकार के द्वैत हैं, सो आपस में लड़ रहे हैं. सो वैश का तेषां च अन्योन्य विरोधात्, there is a mutually opposite to each other. Therefore, raga dveshadi kleshaspadam. They are affected by raga and dvesha. Kleshas, monoklesha, raga dvesha, abha asmita, raga dvesha, avinivesha. Pancha kleshas are there. So So this kleshaspadam, because of this mutual opponent, they are tainted by these kleshas, raga and dvesha. Raga dveshadi kleshaspadam darshanam iti mithya darshanatvam. Their philosophy is false philosophy. What is their darshana? Not advaita darshana, mithya darshana. Mithya darshanatvam suchitam is clearly shown that philosophy is false. Their philosophy is false. Aisa aapas mein ladne wala unka siddhant kya reh jata hai? That's why Gurudev also said, once Gurudev said that the world can be united only in the thought of Advaita. Advaita alone can integrate the world, not Dvaita. Not Dvaita. Advaita alone will integrate. द्वैत में आया तो परस्पर युद्ध. पर अद्वैत किसी के साथ लड़ता पिटता नहीं है, बोलते है यह एक ही है. नहीं समझा तो ठीक है, पर कोई आगे कहते हैं कि तुम्हारा अद्वैत सिद्धांत ही गलत है तो ये पप छोड़ेगा नहीं. बताओ ये कैसे गलत है? So, therefore, nitya darshanatvam sujitam. Klesha anaspadatvat samyak darshanam iti advaita darshanam stuyate. Advaita darshanam is praised because it is samyak darshanam. Why? There is no klesha in it. Anaspadam. Klesha anaspadam. Meaning, no raga, no dvesha in the advaita siddha. No fighting. So it is called samyak darshanam. Therefore advaita darshanam is tuyate. Tadiha vistarena anyonya viruddhataya asamyak darshanatvam pradarshya tat pratishedena advaita darshana siddhi rupa samhartavya avitanyayena इति अलात शांति ही आरभ्यते. नाउ तदिह इन दिस प्रकरण फोर्थ प्रकरण में विस्तरेण विस्तरेण इन डिटेल इट इज बीन टोल्ड इट बी शोन विस्तरेण अन्योन्य विरुद्धतया असम्यक दर्शनम प्रदर्श्य. सो मिथ्या दर्शनम इज शोन हियर because all other siddhantas are mutually contradicting each other. So usko dikha ke pradarshya tad pratishedena, by rejecting all of them, all those mutually opposing siddhantas contradicting each other, to all those confused theories having rejected them, tad pratishedena advaita darshana siddhi rupa samhartavya आवीद न्यायेन अलात शांति ही आरभ्यते. सो अद्वैत दर्शन सिद्धि रूप. नाउ अद्वैत दर्शन सिद्धि अल्टीमेट द कंक्लूजन ऑफ अद्वैत सिद्धि शोन थ्रू आवीत न्याय थ्रू अन्वय व्यतिरेक न्याय दैट वी कैन सी टुमारो. आवीत न्यायेन इति अलात शांति ही आरभ्यते. So alata shanti is shown, the mutually confusing contradictory siddhantas which are there, they are all dissolved and shown that advaita alone is real. So in the fourth prakarana, all the mutually confusing siddhantas which are there, they are all rejected because in all of them there is falsity. That's it. So we can see tomorrow. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamadachyate. पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते। ओम शांति शांति शांति। हरि ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। हरि ओम सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की।